Hey guys, what is up? This is Supercars in Manchester. Today you join me back in On the Edge for another YouTube video. Today is going to be a bit different. It's not a weekend, it's a Friday. And not only is it a Friday, it's Good Friday, meaning it's a bank holiday, meaning everyone's out of work. And look at the weather. It is stunning. I have got a very, very good feeling about today. So let's get cracking and see what's in On the Edge already. There's an AMG GTC up there. Oh, Rolls-Royce Wraith in red. That's a pretty nice spec. Oh wow, AMG GTR on the left as well. Very nice. Okay, I think we've found where we're going to park. Right here behind this lovely 718 Cayman GT4.
Really good spec there.
Yeah. DBX, Phantom 8, Colin and Black Badge. Oh my god, 765 LT.
Told ya.
Wow. Is
that Oliver?
No. Corvette C5. Not seen one of these in the UK in a long time. Very cool. Check this out for a gem of a car. So I just popped back up to the village and there's a lovely lizard green GT3 RS Vysac parked up that we've seen before in quite a lot of videos, but yeah, pretty nice. SF90. 63. Oh, the SF90's going in. So here's a little look at the SF90 Stradale, the first one that I ever saw on the road. It's a different, this is a different 4.8 from the one I saw earlier. It's gone away! 720S. This is an Aston Martin GT8. Oh my god. Wow. Wow. Brand new M4 in green. The colour is nice, the car is not. This is going to be loud. One pista? Two pista? Over there. Morgan three-wheeler. Pista Spider and 812 GTS. Jaguar D-Type.
That's cool. DB11 Volante. Has that got an exhaust on? Another GT3. Truly something special. BMW Z8. That's another Morgan three-wheeler. Oh, and a Dawn. DBX. Aventadors. The Aventadors have started up. The locals will not like that.